EMT, you coming in here? Please pull in right here behind me, bud.
Yeah,
Pilot
which way do
car
I go?
sitting right here. Yeah, follow me. I'm the pilot car sitting right here.
By dog. Oh, that's a rare annoying.
Alright, follow me, DMT.
Say that again.
Just add it up if you want to follow me quickly.
All right, go.
That's it, Bravo. I'm reporting you.
I didn't see it.
All right, if you just want to back in with your company, please.
Thank you.
Funky or one of the pilot cars, can I get a copy, please?
Yeah, mate.
Hello.
So, am I right in saying that you lot have a staging area and then the actual show area?
Correct, this is the staging area. So we're just getting everyone together, and once we get the all clear, that everybody's coming
in. Okay, so all of our company are here, so if you've got a pilot car available, we'll go when you want to stay.
Captain, what are you doing? Captain, make sure Mike can get back in there to get his trailer. Captain, pull all the way up to Kyle. So Mike can get his trailer. Just pull up a little bit more so Mike can get his trailer and all that.
So to let you guys know, this starts at 8 o'clock, so you guys are pretty early, so...
Oh, hey, it's night. Come down here to the other end, will you?
Correct. Night turn, how long is a piece of street? Piece of string can be any size, so you could be waiting any time.
Alright, see you, CLS, if you want to follow me, please.
on over there, park next to that, park next to the guys over there, stage.
Alright guys, slow it down quickly. We're gonna start back coming over here like this. Alrighty.
If you guys see this little dirt patch here.
Where are you wanting us, sorry?
If you wanna park next to me, please. The first truck next to me, please.
Parking wherever we want to, or are we gonna get assigned a parking spot?
We're gonna get an escort to a spot. Let's park right up there next to that heavy haul there, bud.
Jacob, please go on the other side of BST here, bud, and park.
Buddy Monkey over here to pull up behind me and finish blocking off the rest. That's up to you guys. If you guys want to start moving your people back, because as my buddies, my friends that I invited over here start showing up, I'm probably going to have them help me start blocking this off for you. So that you guys can have all the space to put out your trucks and make them look nice.
Yeah, we meant to be in a Discord, so.
For right now, Monkey, just pull up on the side of me here. We'll work something out from there. You got any more of Wolf's Blood showing up?
There may be a few more.
Okay, I'll make sure to get you guys a little corner.
Zeots Gaming?
No, Mikey, walk it back. Why you like me now, buddy? Mikey!
Monkey, if you want, dude, you can claim that corner straight ahead of you for you guys.
So I'll
buddy.
Work it out, don't mind. Thanks, man.
I don't know if they're coming. I just know that they might be showing up.
Alrighty.
Are we supposed to be in a Discord?
Can you come back over here, man? Zeots Gaming.
Actually, hey, Monkey, how's your parallel parking skills? You want to park with Captain Max at so he can go hang with the rest of his homies?
Yeah, I'm good. I can do that. So, Mike, if you want to come up there,
Monkey, it's fine. I'll get you started so that your company can park around you. So just hang tight for a second.
I wouldn't do that necessarily because I'd
come on, Racer, pull in.
Racer, come on, bud.
That's what I'm saying.
Zeots, if you
buddy
can
make
next to
a moral
support. Trailer, I can do so.
It's all good, brother. If you just want to come over here, please.
Yeah, just follow him, brother. Thanks for coming to the show, man.
No worries, brother. I'd support a friend of mine.
Run in to the guy beside you.
Alright, Monkey, if you could please back in just here, please.
Follow me, Racer.
Zeots, if you could please back in next to Aiden.
RC racer,
I'm
pilot,
go
pilot car, please.
You're gonna be a little while, so you're gonna need at least 6, 7, 5.
Come on, Sam
Sandbagger!
Alright, easy. Alright, Zealots, let's park you over here.
I'm just heading off to repair my truck over 2 seconds.
For like 7 spots, driver. I got about a couple friends coming.
Yep, perfect. You wanna park in over here, please?
Go ahead. Where am I parking? I ain't parking over here.
I got
you
park
can
over
park
there.
Wherever you want. You can park wherever you want, boss.
No shit, Baker.
I'm gonna line up
I'm
over
gonna park
here.
Sideways,
Funky. Please
back
in.
Around me, try again.
Try
like,
again.
You wanna park over here with
right.
The...
Gonna park in sideways so no one takes any more spots over here.
They won't, don't worry. I'm parking everybody individually.
I mean, Sandbagger, you were supposed to park by night, I guess, but...
And Zealots, this is not the final parking spot. This is just a staging
area. I don't see night.
So just...
He's right here, where you came in at. He's up against the telephone pole.
What is Linton doing against the telephone pole? What's he there for?
He's my entrance truck to make like a tunnel, a funnel for trucks to come in.
Yeah, I'm the funnel.
I'll park there when you move out of the way then.
I am. I just got a truck behind me.
Good evening, Bridgeline. How many have you got coming tonight?
Racer, don't park there.
Suburban, how many might you have tonight? Suburban?
Hey, Captain Lasser, can you get your trailer and move it over more, please? So, Redneck and Sandbagger are parked here with Knight.
Whoa, Captain.
Captain, go left. Captain, move out of there, please. Thank you. Go all the way out, all the way out.
Chad, if you could please park next to Arizona.
Nash Dog, please don't go that way. Can you go in the normal way and not go up and over the hill? Trucks get stuck on that hill.
Captain Lasser, can you go over here and park?
Just give me a fair warning ahead of time. Trucks have been getting stuck on the hill left and right, so please don't
try again, please, over here.
Hey, Corrupt Gaming, how many do you have tonight?
Brother. Head straight to your left-hand side and you'll be parked.
Hey, Redneck, you're good to park my Sandbagger if you want.
Welcome, Blue Aussie. Go straight to the left and wait for a pilot car to tell you where to park, buddy.
Crystal Trucking, how many guys you got coming? You got more coming?
Yeah, there'll be more coming, mate. Where did you guys say that you wanted me? Sorry, I'd Discord chatter.
One second.
Come on in and we'll direct you once you get in.
Thank
yeah,
you.
I've just been guiding them straight to the back for you guys. Now, who's
easy
the pilot car
if you
in the back guiding people
mate.
In? Alright, Funky, you're the one who's guiding people around?
Yes.
Yes, Kyle.
Yes, Kyle.
Okay, so I'll just tell them to go straight to the back and look for you.
Just tell them to wait at the front. We've got it, no worries. Thank you, man. Alright, Blue Aussie, if you could please park down here.
Yes, mate. Coming now.
Like so, and once your whole company is here,
backing up
or
job,
once you give us the all clear,
busy.
We'll move you to the show area.
Yeah, Roger, mate, thank you.
park in between the Chad and Arizona?
Yep.
Yeah, mate, coming now.
Hey, fun. You got more coming?
40, please.
Yeah, right this way, bud.
Pull forward and straight now. Hey, we're waiting on the boss, man.
Two hours.
Wait right here, seething, please. Waiting for my Parker.
Okay.
Alright, follow this guy right in front of me, CZ.
Easy, mate, no problem.
Well, I'm surprised I did that all in first person.
Yeah, we won't be too long.
Hey, fun, if you could please back in over here, please. Once your company is here and we've got the all clear, we'll move you to the start area.
On there,
Vizix, are you by yourself?
Sort of. Back there, Rubber Duck?
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, Vizix, follow Funky right here in front of me, please.
Yep, Vizix, if you could please talk
lay
to
out the
chat,
horns, please.
Over here on your right.
Lay out the horns,
I can't hear you
please.
That much.
If you could please park next to Chad, just over here on your right.
Yep.
Alright guys, instead of pulling your horn, line up next to the guy in front of you. They're at the intersection, just line up right in front, like right beside the guy in front of you. Just pull up, get out of the road. Just pull, keep pulling up.
You should go
keep prep, pull up next to the
person. I'm like, alright, bad.
Either on the left or the right, whatever you can do.
Corky, are you by yourself?
Yes, sir.
I'll just go over to the left, Matt. That's fine.
I'll do that. Follow Funky
right here
in front of the pilot car. Once he gets done with physics.
Kyle, good.
Guys, don't keep going, just stop.
Thank you.
The pilot cars want to park you.
Hey Kyle, do you want me to pick up Rockin for you?
Package, if you could please park next to Vizix.
RC Racer to your left and pull up next to Crazy.
Okay, if you could just
Captain
hold
Laser.
That for a sec.
You gotta think there's a lot of people that have their mics off because there's too much going on.
Yeah, it's really hard to hear you guys. There's a lot of noise happening in the back.
Follow me, modern guy.
Hey, if anybody wants to switch out, I can go block if anyone wants to go park with their homies.
Modern guy, follow Crazy Bravo. Follow Crazy Bravo, modern guy.
Hey, RC Racer, you need to move at the end of BST, bud.
RC Racer, park next to Captain Laser up on the end.
I just gotta wait for Corky to get out of the way.
Would you stop with the horns, man?
Hey Sandbagger, we got two more coming with Corrupt.
Roger on that. Lady Roadrunner.
Hey you, how are you?
Alright, Coke, if you could bring it down this way, please.
Sure. Mark up on the last truck. Mark up on the last
truck. Wait, do you wait, stupid driver?
Lay off the horn, please.
Lay off the horn, please.
Hey, listen. Go to your tab and turn them off. Good lord, if it's annoying you that bad, come on now.
No, yeah, just turn your horns off for this, guys. I'm telling you, there's gonna be no...
Telling people not to honk doesn't mean that they won't stop honking. It'll make them honk more. Just go to your tab and turn them off.
It's common sense, dude.
Okay, if you could please back it in there, man.
That's
people
want to start pissing off here, I'm just saying.
Where do you guys want me to park? I'm on my own.
Literally telling people not to do it is going to make them run.
Give us a minute.
Down the middle, you'll see.
Hey guys, let's not get all horny over
I'm
the
going
wall,
like 60
I mean,
though.
It's very nice to go in here.
I'm not stopping. Like, I have to fucking hit me. And it's like, you're going to hit me and hit me.
Oh,
wow. Alright, there they all.
Hey, we're
oh,
done
I see
where we're supposed to go.
Alright, lady.
Lady Roadrunner.
There's lots.
Package just there on the right, please.
Hey, Funky. I'm supposed to request to go with MMO Radio. Where are they at?
MMO
yep,
is up here by me.
Oh, I'm out nowhere near.
That Lady Roadrunner parked by me there, Funky.
Yeah, I'll show you.
Oh, now I'm moving? Okay.
Yeah, I'm
hey.
Gonna move up for you, lady.
Two more for the
Bravo, he's in the purple,
I'm in
the purple Peterbilt with the low
here.
Frame. He's right behind you.
I'm right behind you, Funky.
Yeah.
I don't even know where you are at this point. Just one second, I'll get out of the way.
Hey, ATS, I don't know, you want us to, you gonna direct us in, or do we just pick a spot?
No, we're gonna direct you guys in. Just give us a minute. We got trucks up in the middle right now trying to park.
Alright, so, we're gonna
you're
start
good.
You guys down here.
Is this MMO?
I'm looking for slots and, MMO dudes.
Yeah, Kyle's already up here, so you'll be able to get up in here.
Oh,
yeah,
I'm
Kyle's
here
up here.
Do you guys
want
your package
started.
Or no?
Want me to start one right here?
Alright, I need to be-
Yeah, that'd be perfect, so, just in there, please.
My diff.
I need someone to guide me to a parking spot.
Where's here?
AJ Bag.
Between the BST trucks.
We'll get you.
Alright, there's a pilot car. I'm just gonna follow him.
10-4.
Lady, hang on. Turn around.
Just come up in that engine. Come up on the telephone pole. Go straight back. And then they'll pull you in.
GTA Troll, if you can please
M4.
Just park in there next to Aiden.
Hey Funky, you want MMO in the back?
Run in Canadian Thor, take a left.
Up against the back.
Come up to me and take a left.
10-4.
Yeah, where you guys? Not man, perfect.
Aiden, do you have a trailer?
You know where you're going.
Do you want me to park the same way you are parking?
Park straight up, like
Funky,
man,
that is. Boosted outlaw, can you just hold right there
right,
for
so
a minute?
So you want me to like right beside him then?
So if you could just park there for a second until the rest of your company car arrives, and then we'll move from there.
All right.
Hey, Cass, come on down here with me.
Alright.
We're parking next to slots and MMO.
I need a pilot car at the, I see two pilot cars right in front of me, so I need a pilot car. I can't back this thing up.
You don't need
well,
a pilot
then
car
we
to
can't
help
you,
you
back,
back
that up.
If you cannot back
AJ,
up,
I would suggest going to get a 50.
If you need a pilot car to help you back up, then you probably shouldn't be backing up the trailer.
Well,
AJ, I
can't have a
going to change that trailer.
Mine has two trailers connected, so I can't really... So I'm going to park sideways.
Yeah,
well, you should have brought a turnpike double over here then, driver.
Yeah, if you can't handle the truck, then don't drive it. That's as easy as it is.
Hey,
you know,
Boosted
like
Outlaw,
like,
do you have more coming?
You don't get the license.
Come again.
Master
well, I have a trailer that I can't really back up.
Mr. Farmer.
Change it, please, brother. Hit me every time you could.
Yo, guys, we do have some people over at the rest area waiting, too.
You see trailers and you don't know how to drive them, come back and
you
just
to be kidding me.
Get another trailer then.
I was waiting for
hey,
for
Rubber
you
Doc,
to cast.
Can you hold on 1 minute, please?
You'll let me know when I come back.
Still getting them, guys.
Have that heavy haul pull around to the blue Peterbilt back there. The tanker.
All right, Rubber Duck, you know where you're at, right?
Yeah, where you guys want me?
Yeah, perfect.
Sit out of line, follow
up
Funky.
Is me or I love seeing cats pull out.
You cut out right before I can hear you, bud.
I'm just gonna say.
Boosted outlaw, follow the Funky car in the middle of the field
hey,
there
someone
to your left.
Boosted outlaw. Follow the pilot car. Funky.
Gear bag. Follow the damn pilot car. You're like you're supposed to.
Oh yeah, that's
the end of your parking spot.
Cass, you're.
Next driver, pull up and wait right there at the pilot car.
10-4.
A triple coming in.
Airbag, yes you can. You
bro, go back to the entrance. And the spot.
Hey, you need to move. I'm gonna park next to Kenneth.
A gateway sit right there for a minute. Keep pulling forward a little bit. Keep pulling forward so we can pull some more trucks in.
If you're trying to talk to me, say my name. It makes it a lot easier.
King.
Hey, King Cotton, my man. That's one of my boys. From Little Boys.
Alright, Boosted, if you
Gateway,
could please park
stop
in here,
right
brother.
There, please.
Alright, hey, Rookie. Come up around King.
Me?
Yeah, come up around King there, bud.
Please, so if you could please back him in, that'd be perfect.
There's lots.
Hey, sit right there, buddy. Sit right there and wait.
10-4.
Hey, all the trucks so far are off the road.
Hey, pop on down to channel 15.
Here.
Alright, Master Farmer, if you could follow me, please. And anyone else from your company?
Yeah, I'm no longer with Heavy Haul.
I'm the only one from my company.
Okay, no problem. If you could please just park in next to Infinity YT's trailer just there on the right.
Bravo, you want me to follow you?
10-4, I could do that.
Nah, hold on.
Alright, pull forward.
10-4.
Make sure
right
you free up at least 4 spaces for low boys.
Funky, we do have a triple.
This AJ bag has to like go somewhere. Seriously.
Dude, I know, I just told
you. I don't know where to go. I can't reverse this thing.
Dude, get rid of those trailers.
Then
really.
Why did you
all this is crashing.
F7.
I can go get my cousin the controller and he can do better.
AJ, if you're gonna come in here and ram, you're gonna get reported and banned, alright?
Sorry about that. Sorry about
well,
that, Mike.
Keep on going to the hot lap. You're good.
Oh, I thought you were gonna hit the white boy button.
Hey,
OAG, loud and clear. Alright, C-Med and Rootlake, if you follow me, please.
10-4. Rui, you gonna go first or should I follow Bravo? Or no? Yeah, go ahead.
Hey, Rui's here. Hey, AJ, this is called a better driver than you. Watch AJ. I mean, Rui back.
AJ, park your truck somewhere and leave it there.
If you guys can please just park next to Master Farmer, just here on the right.
What about slinging root back for me over here, brother?
Hey AJ, stop your truck right there.
Come on, Root.
Stop.
Ah, see, Matt, sorry, bro.
Can I please park next to Monkey?
Wait for him to park and then
we have two heavy hauls coming in, boys.
You want me to just pull around the backside and pull in from the back?
Yeah, follow me, brother.
Swing
away. Come this way.
AJ, you need to F7 out of here and, like, stay away.
AJ, find a parking spot and park your truck.
AJ, what are you doing?
AJ, stop blocking everything.
AJ, knock it off.
Do I have permission to just, like, stop and move back?
Is there an AJ here?
Okay, now.
Where is AJ?
Pull up to me a
he
little bit here,
that
please.
Guy, though,
crazy Bravo, please.
Hey, Viking, right, pull forward a little bit.
Can you pull up to me, please?
If you could just pull in here, to the side
come
like
on,
this.
Come on, Pungus, pull forward. Pull forward. Come on, pull forward a little bit.
Viking, can you come on the
next truck, come
right
up the
side
of Pungus,
please.
Like, try to get up next to him. And get in here.
Just parallel to the fence.
What was that?
Pull up behind the heavy haul there, Fungus.
RC Racer, you need to get over up against Captain Laser, please.
That's perfect, C-Mad, if you want
to
wait there.
Come on in, crazy to your right. Come on in.
Alright, AJ, if you could park next to C-Mad, please.
EMT, pull in
C-Mad, you're perfect there.
Pull forward there, CT.
Exactly how he is. Please.
Keep coming forward, buddy.
AJ.
DTM, keep
wait,
coming
Funky,
in. Keep
have
coming
to
in, DTM.
Floor for him to understand you there.
Is there an AJ here?
Yes, there is. He's down with the NBA.
Them BST trucks are tidy.
Alright, give me 1 second.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
I'll deal with AJ. You guys don't worry about it.
Chris,
hey,
Pro Fungus,
welcome,
if you could
brother,
please
welcome.
Go park down next to
I'll be back in a minute, Flash.
See him down there?
Yes, sir.
DT, pull up next to that red truck. Pull up right behind
AJ,
him.
If you can put your blinkers on so I know where you are.
DM, go, come on up forward a little bit more.
Viking and King Cotton. And
Heavy
Hall,
you
can
come on in. Come
not
on in here, Heavy Hall. Pull in. Yep, come up behind the other Heavy Hall. Keep pulling forward. Alright, trailer with the Halloween one, come on up. Come on, pull in, buddy.
Hey, Cass.
Yes?
Go ahead and jump on down to 15 with us.
All
and
right,
Skull, you can, so you can as well.
What was that?
What up, D's?
What did you guys say about me?
Viking,
hey,
if you could
crazy.
Please
should I follow
park
them?
Next to Boosted.
Yellow truck, come on up.
Viking and
is there able to
Viking
hey.
And King Cotton, if you could please park next to Boosted.
Flatbed, come on, pull forward. Come on in.
Airbag, why are you parked next to my truck?
Flatbed, come on in.
Go buy your truck. AJ,
King,
go buy
your
truck. Get away from my truck.
Crystal Trucking, come on in.
Dr. J, stop. Crystal Trucking, park, guys.
Next Freightliner, pull in. Stop up next to the Heavy Haul, please.
Next up
heavy haul, pull
on
in.
The right.
I'm really happy to see you here.
Holy crap, what is going on? There's like 40,000 trucks.
It's that guy sounds like Mickey Mouse.
Fat girl taxi, nice ride.
Hey, what's location?
That's my manager. That's the owner of Low Boys. He's got a couple more people coming, so make sure you give him a couple of spaces.
What am I supposed to park?
Hey, by the way, Funky, we have this one third parking lot closed up, so we can open it if you need more spots.
Hey, killer run. You can go straight down, find your company, and park with them, bud.
Yeah, killer, you'll see Profungus and Blue Aussie down there.
Hey, Funky, park 191.
Alright, back your taxi if you want to follow me, please.
Is the truck show right here?
Yo, where's the truck show? Where's the truck show?
Funky, right here,
park
boys.
Park customs first. Still waiting patiently.
Yeah, I'm already half. Yeah, okay. Alright, Lucky, come this way, please.
Yeah, right behind you.
Lucky, if you could please park next to package, just here on the right.
Hey, Rocky, I need to... I need to go change
that's
my colors.
That's a triple, dude.
Back.
That's a triple. He's got to turn around and just...
You really think
somewhere.
That he's going to swing that wide load in here?
Hey, can we have silent comms so we can talk with everybody to
communicate, Lucky, follow
please?
Me, please.
Yo, where's the truck? Where's the truck show? Yo, buddies. Buddies, where's the truck show?
Sandbagger, or anybody may... May I exit so I can change my colors?
Where's the truck show? Right here,
I
buddy.
I think MC might be here.
Oh yeah, it's over here in front of us, past the gas station. That's where it's at.
We're just out here waiting for our boss.
Alright, 10-4, we're on him right now.
It's across the field.
You detective farming? Can you pull to your left and line up behind the Cascadia trailer, please?
Perfect, Lucky, if you want to stay there, please. That's perfect.
Alrighty, 10-4.
Sandbag, are you in Discord?
Yo, this AJ Bags needs to get the hell out of here.
Back your taxi, if you could please back in over here.
Why don't you go into a fucking Discord and do that instead of shout at everybody? Because I don't think everybody's going to be pleased with you shouting at them. Get yourself in a Discord with your team and sort it out.
Yes,
it
please
really?
Park it next to Heavy Ball.
Oh my god.
Hey, if you guys keep complaining about the horn, just knock it off. Just go to the tab and turn them off. It's not that
exactly.
Hard.
It's really not difficult.
Adrian.
Highly suggest having him off for this whole thing, by the way.
Hey, good travel, good travel, good travel, good travel, good travel, bros, good travel, guys.
Hey, we need Jeeps for you. Where's Jeeps when you need him to say his awesome lock?
Alright, King Cotton, if you could please park next to Fakio Taxi as well, please.
Dirty South?
With Castle and Canadian.
Again, yeah.
Or Dirty Side.
What are you doing? Watch out, I'm behind you here.
Alright, GTA Troll, if you could please follow me, please.
Hey, Detective Farming. Pull up, please. Detective Farming.
There's a truck
up.
Show going on
Detective
here.
Detective Farming.
Everyone
pull,
Detective
up,
Farm.
Pull up. Pull up.
GTA troll. GTA troll.
Bandit hauler. Bandit hauler.
Can you please park next to package?
Go around to the right of him. Go around. Go around. Bandit hauler. Go around. Your company's straight up there. Find him and back in that.
11, wait right there.
He's coming this way.
That's a convoy.
GTA troll, can you please park next to package? 07, please.
You know, it's getting too confusing with everybody directing everybody. I'm fucking done.
We need to get him off road or we're gonna get shut down.
That's what we've been trying to do, but everybody has, there's 20 different people directing people, so it doesn't help any.
Right, Funky, I'm gonna come and help.
Sure, thanks, man.
Detective Farming, can you please pull in more?
Right, tell me what you want me to do.
Matthew, pull up to the right, please. Pull up to the right. By Crazy Bravo.
I'm sorry,
Detective
bro,
Farming,
I'm sorry.
Please follow me. Matthew, follow Detective Farming.
AJ Bags, you need to get the hell out of here. Seriously.
That's exactly what I'm trying to do right now. I don't want to be here.
Oh, really?
Hey, you guys out in the road, can you please stop at the light, please?
Dark Heartless, say that.
Hey, BST, you want me to go down there and go be traffic control?
What if we had an admin?
Ah, you're good, man. It's okay.
That was being perfect.
Yes or no?
Nice convoy, guys.
It's a truck show, buddy.
Up to the second floor there on your right, and I'll direct them up to you. You need to get these guys out of the way.
Alright, what do you want me to do? Tell me.
DMT, go up to the to your company. They're up there.
Alright.
Oh no, I'm helping you. I'm helping you. I was helping you.
Come on in, Mr. Express, to the right, please. Come on in. Get out of the room, please.
You might have to come back in.
Fuck off with the horns, man.
You guys that are out on the street, please stop at the red light, please.
Matthew, can you please park next to Boosted Outlaw, please?
Funky, yeah. Tell me what you want me to do, man.
Dark Outlaw.
It's all good, Robert. We're in Discord. We've got it under control. We're sorting it. We're getting there. Thank you, though.
Alright, mate. No worries. I'll go back to my company.
What, Rubber Duck? I can't. I can't.
Mr. Express, can you please pull forward towards me once this pilot car moves?
Yeah, we got some empty trailers over here. People who own the trailers can please park them.
I'm waiting for Rap 17 and probably two more guys. All the way to the other way.
All right, we'll park you somewhere so you
sorry,
can be with
go
the
ahead.
Company.
Yeah.
Iceman, go ahead. Go in there. Iceman, go in there.
All right, Mr. Express, Kiwis, follow me.
Big boots right there.
Fungus, go inside. Go inside if you're going to the truck show.
Hey, Solidary Iceman, what are you doing? Why are you coming over that hill? We have an entryway for a reason. You should be coming up over a hill when we got it blocked off.
Mod King, you can also go in, follow the other truck and just wait.
Can you please park next to
Crystal Truck?
Dr. Drake, please.
Okay, first of all, listen to me.
Yeah, it's just
why
are you blocking
it? Come on in, buddy.
Three more guys coming.
Hey, Jacob, how about you worry about yourself and let us do our thing? How about that?
I'm serious. I don't want you to get banned for this stuff.
Pro Fungus, can you please head down to where Crystal Trucking is? You'll see them down there.
I already am. I just had to change my colors. Thank you very much.
Another three coming up.
Dark Outlaws, are you by yourself or do you have more coming?
Hey,
Hey, BST.
Hey, Crystal Trucking, come on.
Hold the radio, hold the radio, hold the radio.
Corrupt,
hold the radio.
Clash.
Hey, Clash and Yoshi, you guys should not be blocking the road. That is against the rules, you know that, right?
I told him that.
You for blocking.
Thanks, guys.
I
we
can get an
admin
on here
thank you very much.
So quick. Well,
hey,
and
how many,
I'm
how many game moderators we got here? Holy shit.
Oh, well. Look at this. Look at that.
let us control our guys. That would be great. You worry about your guys, let us worry about ours. Cool. Thank you.
Oh, well, it looks like you're doing a very good job of controlling your guys, buddy.
Well, maybe because we got your dumb ass keep fucking interrupting us. You shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up,
you
nigger!
And this
oh, you
swearing
at me, though? That's not very nice. Why are you mad, brother?
This is why we keep taking these things.
Aye, Grizzly. If you could park next to the other Corrupt Gaming, I'll lead you down there.
What's up, Big G? BG?
What's up, Sandbagger? How are you, buddy?
How are you doing, sir? Looking good, looking good.
Hey, Sandbagger, bro.
Looking good, Corrupt. Keeping one another. Clash is going to park you next to the other Corrupt Gaming down there as well. Looking good.
Good evening, Mod King.
Hey, Iceman.
Pull in and wait for a pilot car to take you in. Pull into the truck show.
Iceman, we have more company. We have more company people coming in.
Is that Grizzly at the light there?
Hey, could I get a BST convoy guy over here by Crystal?
I'm just waiting on some people to park up, and I'll be with Ducky. Or Rubber Duck, sorry.
Hey, Big Kermit, can you wait there for 1 second?
Hey, James.
Hey, Prone Fungus, are you guys up on the left or on the right?
We're on the left, but we got Solitary Iceman trying to park, like, right beside us.
Hey, Sandbagger, can you move MMO radio up to the front?
Hey, Big Kermit, go up the middle. You're on the left up there with your company. You can drive one up there. Line right in.
Cheers, mate. Thanks for running this.
Navajo, pull on in. The guy behind Navajo, pull up on your on his left or on his right. Get out of the road there, sir. Thank you. Appreciate it. Stop right here for a few seconds, we'll get you sorted out.
Okay, Dark Outlaw, just follow me, Clash.
Risky, can you move?
Come on in, Modern Guide, to the left of him, please. BST, come around. Come around the hog, heavy hog.
Right side.
It's left side. Come on, you can't block the intersection. Come on in, come on in, come on.
I'm trying to get past Risky.
Hey, Big Kermit, if you could please park next to the other Crystal trucking just there, please.
No worries, man.
Trucking 1, 2, 3, you want to pull.
Okay, just park parallel here. Park out.
And park on the other side of RC Racer up there on your left. BST. Hey Funky, you got one down here at the entrance.
Thanks so much.
Navajo. Risky.
Yeah, we're working on it.
Yo, 352. Can you turn them back off a lot? Pull on drop, please. Thank you.
Monkey, after the truck show, are you heading back to Vegas?
Risky, if you could please follow me, please.
Yeah, Nitro, you're just spiteful. Good for you.
Bandit Hunter, if you want to go straight down to where Crystal Trucking is, you'll see them. Bandit Hauler, sorry, not Hunter.
Hold on, trucking. 1, 2, 3. Hold on. 1, 2, 3. fence. Go ahead. Go ahead, BST. Back in.
People take the left from the
Good evening, BST from Twin City Logistics. Thank you very much indeed for the invitation to the truck show.
No problem, Mod King. Is some of your boys coming too?
Yeah, we certainly have. We got a few coming. They're just going to pick up their loads to come down here now.
Roger on that, buddy.
Hey, Night Gaming.
Hey, Fun,
question.
How many
are
more trucks have you got?
Hey, Bro Desert, can you scoot over? Because we have that spot saved.
Hey, we're waiting for our boss, man.
Okay, no worries.
No
just
problem,
let me know when you're ready, and I'll get you parked up.
Okay.
Hey, Corrupt Gaming, how many more of you guys got coming?
This should be it for us.
Hey, Funky,
alright, perfect.
Go
one by
You've
one,
got
can
at
you
least
please follow
six.
Me?
Hey, Funky.
Yo.
Where is Shay MMO, the MMO guy parking? We're gonna have him.
Alright. He can park next to you for now, and then we'll move you two into place straight after that.
There's gonna be three of us, so yeah.
No problem. Just get together and we'll put you in a final place shortly. Just group up.
Hey, Punky, we might have one or two more drivers.
Hey, so.
Yep, no problem. Once you're all here, just let me know.
So.
10-4.
Hey, who said so?
It's Canadian. Hey, go to channel 15 real quick for me.
Hey, nice trucks. Hey, I like y'all's trucks.
Mr. Beta, can you pull up a bit? Pull
Yoshi,
up a bit.
We need three people. We need three people. We need three spots.
With.
Yeah, just pull up and wait for another
pilot
car.
Pull in the BBT.
Okay.
Here, I'm just going back to my spot. I just had to change out my truck.
Pull in BBT. Pull in. Come on, Deadpool. Pull in. Right up to the left. Right up to the left of your guy. Pull in. Come on.
Go to the left of the truck and pull up.
Go to the left of the truck in front of you. Come on.
Hey, bro dozer. Can I get you to move your trailer, please? Oh wait, never mind. Your trailer's gone.
To Brayden and Deadpool, pull up a little bit, sir. Pull up.
Sorry
up,
about
up.
That. Yep, pulling up.
Right in the middle.
I'm heading straight back to my parking spot, boys. All right. I was already in the back with my boys.
All right, Kyle Kenworth, pull in, brother. Pull in. You know where your crew's at. Pull in. Go around.
Yep. I'm heading straight there. Thank you.
Stay right
Thanks
there.
Thanks for hosting this thing today,
oh,
guys.
Oh, good. Somebody tell me where to go.
Hey, Shay, come out into the lot and go straight down as far as you need to see us.
Come on
BST,
advance,
pull in.
The gate.
A BBT.
Come on, pull in. Right next to the gate.
How are we going,
points if you hit the pilot car.
Trying to get myself parked so I can get on the radio and get ready to go.
Yep, follow me, sir.
Hey, Yoshi, the Tanner guy, he's with us. So, wherever he needs to go, he needs to be behind us. Or wherever we park.
Pull in, BBT. Come on in. Come on in. Pull in.
Damn, y'all got me way back in the back 50.
Justin, there, boys.
Right behind Braden.
Next to your boys.
What do we got here, fellas?
Come on in, modern guy. If you can make it. Pull up, gate.
Blackbird
Trucking down here at the entrance. Company.
Shit, you go right back.
Alright, Blackbird, Blackbird Trucking, if you guys can all please follow me, please.
Yeah, at the 10-4 there. Deadpool, you go ahead there.
Tanner, go ahead.
I'll be down there in a second.
I don't know where I'm going, I'm just driving around for a minute.
Shay, take a left.
Shay, I showed you where your boys were, if you could please park next to them.
Damn, right here.
I don't have nobody on but me.
Yes, you do, Shay. You have me in cabin.
Yeah, I'm on the radio. You guys are not.
Thank God.
I didn't want to interrupt the show. It's do any
right
stuff, so I let him take
go
care of it today.
Modern guy. Your company's up there. Where's the MT you posted up at?
Alright, so I'll go out here for a minute. Not the smartest thing to do.
Sorry.
To his company.
Pull up to me.
30 seconds.
And 3 wide. Pull up to me, 3 wide. Nah, that's good. That's good.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Blackbird Trucking, if you could please back him here,
please. Yes, sir.
Alright, 10-4 there, buddy.
Gaten, then you can move up to next to that BMT truck.
Go ahead, I'm waiting for a friend.
That truck got stuck on the hill.
Yeah.
Go ahead, 36. Or go ahead, 369.
Go ahead, bro, pull up.
Hey, Gaten, can you pull up next to
look at that idiot just driving down the freaking oncoming lane.
Appreciate it.
Lake Kick Grevia?
Right there.
Braden, pull up to me. Pull up all the way to me. As close as you can. That's good.
Make DMT pull up next to Gaten on the left. Right next to Gaten in the middle where the pilot car is. On your left. DMT,
I will have more trucks coming. I don't know when.
There you go.
Yeah.
Someone calling Twin City, yeah.
10-4.
Shay, you there?
Yup.
You wanna come back down the lot? We'll help you find us.
Thunderstorm, come down to the pilot car, blocking the road for you. Keep coming.
You sure we have spots for you still?
No, I'm fine. I'm just gonna stay out
TJ,
over on this
pull
side
up right
here.
In front of you to the pilot car.
Alright, Aviata,
straight
down
up
here,
to the guy
please.
In front of you. Car.
Come on, Jake.
I'm going over to where DNT is. I'm going over to where DNT, that blue
yep.
truck that's just backing again. I'm going in right there.
Yep. Perfect.
Come up all the way up, all the way up. Straight up to me.
And DMT, once all you guys are here, let me know, please. Yes, rubber duck. It'll be fine, no problem, just leave them there, that's fine. Alright, DMT, Big Rig, TX, if you could please follow me.
Okay.
MC, I thought you were already parked, brother.
Nope.
Hi Shay, sorry man. It's really a hectic day.
Shay, yep. Can you please park with where the others are, please?
I'm not even on the lot. Y'all go ahead. I'll stay over at the gas station.
Okay, well if you want to come on down, I can give you a spot. Big Rig, if you could please just park next to the rest of your company. Perfect.
Hey Shay, when you get a chance, come on down to 15.
Yeah, give me a second.
Will do, man, whenever you're not busy.
Not busy, I'm just getting pissed off.
Bridge line, come to me. Pull up to the pilot car.
What's wrong, Shay?
Pull up to the pilot car.
Oh my god, driver, you need to slow down.
Alright, Gayton and G Jake, follow me please.
Bridgeline, stay where you are.
Wow, there's 104 people here. Holy hell.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Money, I'm coming up on your left side.
See Lady Roadrunner just here on the right, on the left side, if you could please just park in there, both of you.
Okay, well, Nitro just completely flipped over.
Yeah, this,
what happened?
This maroon.
Just wait you where you are, Bridgeline.
This idiot right here, look at, he's going like 80 miles an hour down here, look at him. Yeah.
This big E43566109 backing up.
Hey,
yeah,
BST,
what
time
are
you boys
starting? Yeah, yeah.
8 p.m. Eastern Standard.
Mr. Baden, do you have a... Do you have a spot? Go park at it then.
In the UK, it's 1 a.m.
Oh my god.
Hey, BST, we need to get this guy out of here. He's been crashing into people.
Yeah, I just watched somebody, I think it's, 109.
Jesus
Christ.
Yeah, and
739. 739, he's running into people. He's in a single cab truck. 739.
Hey, Crazy Bravo,
ID.
Can you pull up behind Nitro here and block him off, please? Thank you.
This 739, is there an admin online that can deal with this guy?
His ID 739.
Yeah, I don't know if there's an admin that can deal with him. He's blocking
yep.
people.
I can cap the set.
Shev's no longer an admin. If you didn't know.
He's been reported, so we just have to wait for admin.
Roadrunner, you need to move, please.
Sandbagger, you got a copy.
Buena, Gile, culiao.
Aviator, can you please back in?
I'm gonna get kicked from Max Fam.
Well, the 5-year-old on frequency.
Muñaño.
Please stop. Please. Please, for the sake of us.
Yes!
Like my bad man, like my
mute him. Just go
in
the
bar,
mute him.
Man, what the f?
Just mute him.
He just
said
no.
Flying, bro. That truck went flying, bro. No cap. No kissing.
He's stuck on someone.
Pull bar, pull up to me. Pull up to the pilot car. The pilot car parked sideways.
He's trying to turn, I don't even know.
Sandbagger, can you go to channel 20, please, so I can hear you?
Oh my god. ID 109 just ran into somebody.
Pull bar, come
up.
Come up to me.
You
come wanna up to me.
Watch where you're driving, people?
That's good. Popsicle,
we
come
need
to
drive
the left
slow
or pole
when
bar.
We're going in here because it's very laggy and there's people everywhere, so drive slow, please, when
Get
you're going in through here.
Out of the way, Yoshi.
How about
Yoshi, move.
I was gonna say, how about to make it easier on everybody here? Why don't all the people
you
who are ready
to wait.
Park switch to channel 17, and then the people who are trying to park everyone stay on the regular CB? That might help everyone out here.
We got a guy back here holding our spaces for us, Yoshi. You mind if I just go on by you?
If you have someone, then go by.
Yeah, sniper,
you're
way in the back
here,
buddy.
You might want to take your truck off my driver's truck by F7,
you're like
brother.
Way in the back here, Snipes. It is. When you get in here, keep going to the back, bud.
Thank you.
Yeah, boys, can you turn off your beacons?
No problem, man. Good to see you again, brother.
There's a lot of nice trucks pulling in. A lot of uniform companies.
Let me.
Trying to figure out how this truck over here is going
to
win the truck show when I'm stepped on top of me.
Hey, is that 739 guys doll wreaking havoc?
Hey, he's coming back up at
the moment. Yeah, is that 739 guy wreaking havoc?
Yo, is it fine if I go around looking for trucks?
You blocking the road. Go ahead.
I would
AJ's
wait.
AJ's in a pilot car blocking the road.
You shut the fuck up, you block nigger.
Dude, come on.
Wow.
What in the ever living?
IT, you guys, can you please follow me, please?
Funky, I got him. Don't worry about it. Just go move other people in.
I was just waiting for them DMT boys to get out of my way. That's all. I'll be impatient.
Hey, Sandbagger.
He's gonna be parking right where you are there, Funky. You need to move out of the way, please. Thank you.
Hey, Punky.
Yo.
I notified Assassin about those two guys.
Fuck them all! Good. Please tell, please
no, thanks
do.
Thanks for that, Fungus.
Give us a second,
guys.
Bro.
You guys have guys at the rest area over there need to be
give
parked.
Give us a second. Let
yeah,
me
not,
fucking
I'm
fucking
aware.
Park,
I'm
gonna follow me, please.
Sure those people want to stay there.
Clear, you need to move, buddy. Come on, man.
He's trying to help his teammate back in. Everyone else isn't letting him.
No one knows something called common courtesy, you know, waiting, having patience for people.
Hey, King of the Road, can you follow me, please?
Hey, Twin City Logistics.
Yeah, copy that.
Beth, just stay there for a second. I'll park you with the rest.
Deadpool is gonna be back in a bit. I think
no problem,
he just got kicked. He timed out.
King of the Road, do you have any more coming with you, or are you by yourself?
That's a negative. I'm the only one.
Roger that.
Mr. Jamaica, pull up to the pilot car park sideways, please.
Phone, he's going like 50, 60 miles an hour.
I got some more guys coming in there.
Hey, Nitro, can you have 7 out of here, brother? You're on your...
Mr. Jamaica, pull
hey,
up to the...
Road, can you go
pull up.
Park here beside the Chad right here?
He's in a 9-axle. Probably. He ain't gonna be able to back that in. Can you take him up to
Roger
where the heavy hulls are?
Roger
can you
that.
Take him up to where the heavy hulls are?
Yeah, oh my god.
Hey,
King of the Road, if you could please come with me, please.
709.
Oh, it's trucking, risky.
Little trucker, pull up to the pilot car park sideways, please.
Hey, Funner, are all your guys here now?
Jamaica, stop right there, please.
Damn. Jesus.
Little trucker, pull up to me. Pull up to me in the pilot car park sideways.
Hey, boss, can you meet me at the
safe convoy
right there, please?
Keep coming, little trucker, you're good. keep coming. You're good. Stop.
Hey, 351, can I cut in front of you? Actually, I'll just go.
Mr. Baden, I know you have a spot, so go to it.
Hey, Slots Gamer, what are you doing?
Hey, Sandbagger, you got your ears on, brother.
Hey, 247, tell me when you're done refueling.
Hey, Batchmaster, can you just wait right there, please, until we get this all figured out?
Hey, he's
I have one more low boy coming into the front.
Bravo, he's leaving.
Yeah, he was just pulling out. He's cleared now. That we just have a cluster. You know what here.
Fernando, right over here, bud.
Oh, cluster truck.
Right in, just wait, for a second.
King of the roads.
Yeah, it works because it's a trucking game. It's funny too.
So what are you doing there?
By yourself.
Say again?
Are you the only one?
Thank
no,
you, Funky
I
Man. You're working hard.
I have my company mates over there. I got
Roger that. One
my
second.
So she wants some help on the spot.
Alright, I was gonna say I can pull in and help you.
Everybody slow down.
I think we got everyone here. Thanks, Trip, buddy.
Roger,
I don't know what the 739 dude's doing.
Hey, Cartman.
Being a troll.
Hey, Cartman. Watch that guy.
Yeah, 739 dude's...
Chandler, go to your spot. Go to your spot.
Hey, Cartman. Can you pull into the left and go up with your company on the left? I believe they're on the left.
Everybody
there.
Is not there. Everybody is not there.
Can all the trucks bobtail please go back to your trailers and your parking spots, please?
Little trucker, you want to follow me, please?
Right, and if you know where you're parking, just go with your go where your company's parked.
Hey, Dozer, next time fucking stay in your goddamn lane, you fucking piece of shit.
Yeah, BST, we have one guy coming in here in a bit.
David, pull up to the pilot car, park sideways. Hey, just pull up and wait much. There.
AJ Bags, you need
pull
to
up,
go,
just
dude.
Just pull straight. Just pull straight. Pull it straight.
Come on, little trucker, I'm
yeah,
up here.
Just
come
wait
on,
where
up.
You are now. Just wait where you are. Thank you.
Fucking move!
DMT. F7, get out the road, bud.
Move, you fucking little trucker, motherfucker!
Watch your language, bro.
Damn, calm down.
David, I guess it's safe to say
if
there's no moderators down here.
I'm right in front of you, little trucker. Come on, bud.
Yo, he really just called him a no-driving little bitch. I haven't heard that one in a while.
Where's the staging
area
at?
You can hear anything, you fucking deaf nigger.
That was great.
You're fucking modest, Lipo, you fucking RFT looking ass motherfucker.
Hey, watch your language, man. There's kid playing this game.
I hear that N-word one more time. I'm
how old is that kid playing this game?
Like, dude,
oh,
just
David, you sound like one.
Yeah, dude, I think I am the 12-year-old kid, man.
You are all. Well, let me. You may or may not be the 12-year-old, but you're clearly not using the full extent of your brain.
Don't be like that, man. Respect people around here. and be patient. If you can't be patient, don't play this game.
Yes, 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 mom, right?
Hey, can I get some help?
Listen, Fernando Pena is muy grande.
Kyle, I need you down here in front.
Hey, can 259 use more than 1/5 of his brain?
Hey guys, can you...
Crystal Trucky, pull up to me.
Hey,
follow me, little trucker. We passed your guys.
Coda, pull up to me. Please.
Arizona, just stop F7 out of
it. Just pull up a bit more. Yep, thank you.
I want an admin here, dude. I want to know who did this.
I already talked to
DMT, pull up to the pilot car, please.
I don't know what happened here, but I all of a sudden got flying and on top of don't bother backing up. I want this to be evidence, dude.
Just take a screenshot. That's all you need, bro.
Damn.
A good ship of
right here,
fucking
little
fucking
trucker.
I'm gonna go F7.
Yo, is 400 on the BST? Is BST company, or is he just a rogue pilot car?
Yo, 259 is gone, right?
Yes, 400 is arrived.
Are you guys all here yet?
Dude!
King Cotton, Kyle?
No,
hi,
we
AOD.
Have one more person coming.
That's okay.
Staging me at.
Thank you,
we may have one. Actually, we may have two people coming dependent. I'm not sure if this other guy is coming, but I guarantee you know there's another gentleman coming. I believe his name is Jackie.
Where have you
been?
I got another guy coming in. There's not enough space here for him.
David, Kylan, do you see where little trucker is parking?
Hey, firm.
You're gonna go right there next.
Hey, my pilot cars, can you get the rest area over here?
Yeah, no, there's a lot of them, so I'm waiting on it to be clear, and then I'm gonna bring them over.
We got some more guys coming. I don't think we've got enough room here with the amount of guys that are already here.
Okay, I'll move you guys down to a bigger spot then.
I got another guy coming in. I'm in between two trucks.
So.
Hey,
David, if you can please just wait there for a second. Mod King and TCL, if you guys want to come out. As this guy moves.
Hey, Knight.
So am I just sitting here in the middle of nowhere the whole time?
Can please be patient, Coda. We're getting there, brother.
I just see all these trucks coming in after me, just passing me right on by.
Move your ass, buddy.
Neo Fox to Sandbagger.
What'd you say there, Dark?
Yeah, go ahead, Neo Fox.
Hey, Sandbagger, we'll be
hey,
on
the
way.
You want to follow me
down here with the triples?
Alright, brother, where are you staged up at?
We're across
can't
the street
hear you
there,
there by
the
us
hey, Sandbagger.
Go get them, Sandbagger.
Channel 20, 20, 20.
Alright, brother.
Alright, pilot car. Neo Fox's guys are ready to come in.
Yeah, Neo Fox, we have a pilot car up there for
you. No, they're not. No, they're not. I'm going to talk to them.
Alright, Sniper, what are you saying?
Can we getting more BTC members from my group get me staged faster?
Can you guys please follow me?
Dude, stop whining. You sound like a 2-year-old, man.
Can a pilot car move me? Because I got another truck member coming in here.
I just feel like I'm kind of black in the opening to get in.
You're not. Well, how many do you have coming with you? Are you by yourself?
Getting more people in
another
here.
Another low voice driver should be coming in right now.
Faster, I can get another guy. I don't like being stuck right here. But I feel like
I got another guy getting on in 5 minutes.
You ain't gonna fit in there with that long ass trailer, man.
You looking the
I
road again?
I
you
if you're by yourself, Coda, or if you have more company members coming with you.
I guess not.
Eco, pull echo.
Alright, follow me.
Alright, Mud King, if you guys can pull
up. Alright, fine, I'm gonna start moving now, so just follow.
Dark Sniper, are you moving all the heavy haulers?
Yeah, I'm putting them in a different field right next to it.
Copy, I'll follow.
Coda, you see Aiden right here? I want you to park right beside him, please.
Nitro, pull up and wait at the pilot car. Just pull straight, just pull on straight. Yep, wait, there, thank you.
Hold on, Nitro.
Hey, Dallas, are we going the right way? Copy that, are you out on the 58?
If you guys are the trucks in front of me, then yes, I'm right behind you.
Hey Cass, can you pull in here beside the triples, please?
What the hell is wrong with your pilot car?
Cass Cole, can you please pull forward?
Alright, we may have two more drivers showing up. I'm waiting for
number
Jay
468, can you please pull
the
forward?
Notorious. Both Low Boys drivers.
Alright, when you guys get a chance, these triples in front of me, I need to get with the rest of my convoy. I got another buddy in here behind me. Sandbagger, are you there?
Hey, 749 and
Nitro, can you pull up a bit more towards me?
Triples and stuff. Park
yeah,
over here.
Nitro, if you want to follow me,
when
please.
You guys turn around. And
take it nice and wide.
Nice and pretty.
Cast call, can you please move up here to the pilot car?
Crystal Trucker, Gamer X, can you wait for your other guys to come up to
468,
the
please stop.
Right. 591, come up to me and stop. Come up to me in the pilot car.
Hey, Toy Man, you can roll forward on your left side. It'll be the rest of your company.
Yes, sir, we can hear you. All right, thanks, buddy.
Alright, Nitro, I'm gonna hand you over to Sniper here. Just keep going in, follow Sniper.
If anyone is here for the truck show, please pull forward into the lot and wait your turn.
Toy Man, stop.
Get around behind me, stay there, do not block the other lane.
Toy
if you guys
man,
are not here for the truck
box,
show, please continue forward on your way, otherwise pull into the lot.
TCL,
anybody else
Crazy
back
Barber,
there
please.
With TCL?
Nitro, just park next to these other triples here, buddy. I got one more behind me with TCL.
Alright, follow me, guys. Tell me
again,
come
with. If you are here for the truck show, please pull forward into the lot. If not, please continue forward down the road. Do not block traffic.
Alright, Toddy, Crystal Trucking, if you guys want to come on in, please.
Double BST, how are we getting in?
I can hear my name, but I can't really hear who's talking.
Hey, pilot car, how do you want us getting in, brother?
If you guys are here for the truck show, please pull forward into the lot to your right. If not, continue forward down the road and continue deliveries. Do not block.
Hey, I got a trucker coming in right now.
Alright, let's be loyal.
The entrance is a little bit small there.
Wispy Lord, can you pull up to me? Just pull up to me.
Delta, we got about two or three guys coming.
Wispy Lord, wait there.
One more coming.
If you're here for the truck show, please stay in the right lane.
Wispy Lord, follow me, please.
Right here, Troy, man.
It's a truck show.
Yeah, thank you, buddy.
UC's
here!
Bile
Canvas here!
Show, please turn left.
What's happening, boys?
Easy, brother. If
If you're already parked, stay off the mic. Let these guys do their job.
Juicy, can you please pull up to the parallel pilot car?
Hey, Sandbagger.
Juicy, just pull straight.
Yep. Alright, Wispy, can you please follow Doc Sniper?
Juicy J.
Mic check.
It works.
Alright, who is the BST driver that just did a reverse U-turn?
Where do you want me to go, Yoshi?
Just wait where you are, please. Juicy, wait.
Alright, Wispy, right
to the Twitch TV. Twitch TV, can you come to the right of the truck in front of you?
Juicy and I are together, man. So we need to know where you guys want us to be.
Yo, how are you going to do the trick?
Hey Juicy, I need you to follow me, please.
Hello?
Alright, Wispy Lord, if you could please just hold there for 2 seconds. Dark
Matt TV, you don't have the right
here for the truck show,
trailer
right
and
lane
truck.
And keep right into the lot, otherwise take a left and go into
Matt
the
Matt, come into
street.
The hangout.
And don't block the roads.
Please try and keep into the right lane as much as you can. Please do not block other cars.
Hey, Clash. The beer zone.
Yo.
ATSL, come on in.
How can I help, Nia?
TCL, you want to follow
hey.
Me, please?
I believe we're ready, Clash. I'll be pulling up on
you. Excellent. Yeah, sounds good.
Alright, Juicy TV, if you could please follow me.
Yeah,
please
man, I got you.
Hey, Perkins, are you by yourself there, bud?
739, you're gonna get reported and keep driving like that.
Crazy Bravo, he's with Twin City Logistics.
Yeah, I was just seeing if they had if he had any more behind him, so
they're already up there.
Yeah, I just didn't know if there was more with him or come on Perkins.
I was gonna say guys, we should have all the people trying to guide everyone in and do their jobs on 19. And then once they get in here and they're parked, switch them to 18 and that should just be the event chat.
If you are here for the truck show, please stay in the right hand lane, going to the lot behind me. If you are not part of the truck show, please stay straight and do not
are we going through that gate, Funky?
What's going
yes,
on,
please.
Matt?
Make it nice and wide.
Hey, Juicy.
Man, you gotta...
If you are here for the truck show, please stay right into the lot. If not, keep straight
what
and do not block
hell?
Traffic.
Hey, is it cool if I move back there by C-Dad and all them?
Yeah, what's up, man?
I just saw you, thought I'd say hi.
Hey, what's happening?
You know. We're all here.
So for truck show, we turn right.
Black Panda, can you follow me up?
For BST, do I just pull into this lot that Black Panda Gaming is?
Hey, is it
if
cool
if
I move back there by C-Mad and all them?
Stay in the right hand lane and keep right into the lot, otherwise go straight and do not block the traffic.
Alright, let's be Lord, follow me.
I'm just gonna move myself since I can't get out of answering an answer out of any of you guys.
Once you guys are parked, please go to channel
Black
18
Panda,
so we
please
can
follow me.
Clear.
Hey, LA LaRue, what's your lap in the stage up above the last guy where the pilot car is going?
If you guys are part of the truck show, please
hey,
stay
Black
in the right hand lane, turn onto the lane, otherwise keep
crew.
Straight and do not block traffic.
Where do I need to go?
Keep straight
yeah,
into the right hand
we're just
lane,
letting our leaders get up
and otherwise.
Hey LaRue, come on in.
Which way am I supposed to be going? There's BS where?
Hey, can I follow Black Panther?
Yes, sir.
Trust me, I know you were
left side, bud.
If you are part of the truck show, please stay in the right hand lane.
Can you go down back where you were? Take DRG, go to the
Trilla, stay where you are. Trilla, stay where you are.
I can't hear y'all because there's so many people talking.
Come on in with BST.
If you could please.
To your left. All the way up.
Park next to BST.
Park in next to him.
Hey, Clash, I'm going to stay here till you tell me I got room.
Yeah, no worries.
Truck, if you want to go
there's enough room for you to just pull in and we can go past the guy's parking.
Alright, I'm on you, brother. Lead the way.
Hey, Cody, can you just wait there, please? Thank you.
You want us to back in there?
How long am I waiting here for?
Back
so,
in
do I back
the,
in front of Kenroy?
Creeper and Trilla, can you follow me, please?
They stay in the line.
What was that? You're like,
it's your game, if you're part of the truck show.
Neo, if you could hold it for 1 second, please, just let these two trucks get out of the way.
Alright, if we can pause traffic for just a second.
Watch out, I'm coming through.
Let these two go. Hang on, Neo, folks, 1 second.
Yeah, I'm just making
sure
that the
Creeper park right here on the right side, please.
Do I need to park in front of Kenroy, like back in, or am I supposed to park where he's sitting at? Where am I supposed to go?
Hey, Clash, if you just want to stay just somewhere else for now so we can get my drivers out of the road, that'd be fine with me.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to
do. We got you. We're bringing you straight in, bud.
The guy behind him, trains, just pull up behind beside the guy there in front of you.
Alright, Neo Fox, if you want to follow me, please, Funky. We're going straight down the end. We're just waiting for these trucks to back in and we're going straight down.
Again, if you're part of the truck show, please continue right
here
into
you
the
back
lot.
The Discord.
I can. Just again, if you're part of the truck show, please pull right into the lot. Otherwise, keep going forward so don't block the traffic. Please do not use the left lane for passing due to the traffic loss.
HMS, are you guys doing the truck show?
Yes, sir. We're here for the truck show.
Pull in and pull up to your left. Get out of the way. Fun was supposed to come in. You should have been respectful.
Z Lot, can you just go to your spot where your park trailer is, please?
Cody Trucks, please stay to the left.
I'm waiting for someone there, driver.
Come on, follow me, Reapers.
Is this good, Sandbag, or I just backed into?
Again, if you are part of the truck show, please stay right into the lane. If not, please go forward. Do not block the left lane. Let's keep traffic moving, people. If there's a current traffic jam going into the lot, please stay behind the white line just so we can clear up the traffic and get things moving. We appreciate your patience. We're doing the best we can.
Blocking the road, buddy. Don't block the road.
Hey there, Neo Fox. We know we're blocking the road.
Stand for, we got it from here, brother.
I want all of fun to come in. All of fun, come in. Freight Unlimited Network, come in the entrance, please. All of fun, come in.
So if you want direct traffic away from the,
guys with the purple and black peats, are you coming into the truck show, sir?
Yes, HMS is here for the show.
Alright, 10-4. Can I have fun come in the entrance? Just don't block
I think
the intersection, guys.
Oh boy.
And all of fun come in, and then we'll get HMS off the ramp right after fun comes in.
Mic check. On clear, good buddy.
Where is this convoy going to?
This is actually a truck show. If you want to join, stay on the right-hand lane off into the lot. Otherwise, please keep it forward. Do not block the traffic.
Yeah, get fun to keep coming in. Fun, I'm just keep coming in and stop at the lights.
Go past me. Go past me.
Right there's the red.
Yo, yo, yo!
Hey, big boots.
This is big convoy. How much stuff? Oh, this is big convoy. Stay travel.
Fun, please fly Delta on your
Fun,
left.
Go past. Go past.
If I can have all of Fun come in, all of Fun.
Hey, big boots, park right there on your right. Big AK boots, park on your right.
Hey guys,
now.
We have two people showing up extra for low boys here. But, you know,
this is my 100. Give me both millions to heal. Wow, that's so much.
Please do not block the traffic as it is bad for traffic.
I think we got five.
The last one in Fun is TX alone coming up your way, guys.
Hey, Pacific Logistics, are you heading out?
Stay Looted. Stay Looted is coming in. How many do you guys have Stay Looted? How many do you guys have in your company? Do not block the road.
11.
McLean, pull straight in. Pull straight in. Come on, come on, come on. The guy behind
you. I'm trying.
Big boots, please follow
me. Sorry, but I don't want to get
it. Yes, sir.
McLean, pull up to me, please. Pull up to the pilot car curved at an angle, please.
Yes, sir.
Now pull straight, just pull straight and
Again,
wait.
Again, if you are a part of the truck show, please stay right into the law. Otherwise, please do not block the traffic. Do not use the
Hey, McLean, how many do you have coming, or is it just you two?
11.
Come on in, Stay Loaded.
Roger
come
that.
In. Come on in, you got the green light.
King Super Cobra, hot. King Cobra, come up to me again.
Dude.
To the right, Stay Loaded.
Yo,
right.
Fluffy.
Get out of the road.
What you tripping, bro?
That driver.
He's here.
KC, can you block that entrance or go up there
King
and
Cobra,
let
go around the right.
Station.
Line up next to the guy.
Move it, move that guy. Want to
follow
guys
me in
here,
more, please?
Wait, Sandbagger.
Gunner, are you a part of the truck show? Let me
Sandbagger
know.
Do I follow crazy? What's going on?
Follow crazy, follow crazy.
Are we allowed to drive around and take over the trucks?
Hey, Big AK Boots, can
no,
you just follow me, Clash, in the pilot car?
If you want to wait till after the show to check out the
come,
truck,
come with me.
Otherwise, please
in your left, right.
Oh god.
Take your trailer there. Come with me.
How about your BST pilot car?
Yeah, I like your truck, bud.
USA trucker, please do not push
in. Hey, I've heard that last standalone truck coming. Can we get HMS off the highway?
We're done parking, okay?
Captain Mac,
you want?
AK, can I just have you park here on the right? Thank you. I just reversed to the gate.
Come with me, Captain Mac.
Yeah, I'll do
stay
that.
Your trailer, man.
Stay right there, standalone. Just let me get HMS parked
hey,
real quick.
If you're part of the truck show, please
That'd
stay in the right hand lane
cool.
into the line. Otherwise, keep straight and don't block the traffic.
HMS, pull up to the pilot car, park parallel.
Following Dark Sniper. I think he's coming to your right there.
Hey, Crystal.
HMS, pull up, pull
I'll
up.
I'll jump in front of you and I'll take you to your drive.
HMS, just hold there for a second. Stay right there. Stay right there, HMS.
Please stop.
You're okay.
Hey, McLean. You got me? You got your ears on, McLean?
HMS, follow me, please.
Yeah, I got it on.
Follow Funky.
Hey, the guys here in front of me, Fun, is who you guys are gonna park next to, okay?
That's a big 10-4. Crazy, can you just make sure everybody in the back is alright on my company?
What's that? I didn't hear you.
Hey guys, just stay on the back, the people stay loaded in the back to make sure they're alright.
BST driver, wait for the BST standalone to pull in.
Good shit, thank you.
HMS, follow Dark Sniper, please.
If you guys in this line could please wait for the traffic behind you.
Okay, yeah, I'm McLean, you guys are good, they're all in.
We thank you guys all for joining and we appreciate your patience, but just play it smooth.
HMS, follow me.
Arizona Levat wanted me to let y'all know that he is on his way. We've got 5 coming total.
10-4.
Pedro, stop there for a second, please, Pedro. Follow in behind that tanker, behind your company. Pedro, please stop.
One more for you.
Record radio check.
10-2, hear you loud and clear, brother.
Mr. B, follow me, please.
Just follow Bunkman, he'll tell you where to go.
HMS straight, go straight up the hill. HMS go straight up the hill, follow Bunkman.
Long clear.
HMS follow Funky straight in front of you on the right by the telephone pole going up the hill. Standalone, your company's line up
on
the hill there.
On the 58 by the
Mr. B, stay right, please.
HMS
stay right.
To your right. HMS to your right. Mr. B, right.
Mr. B, follow Funky, please.
To your right.
Tyler, downtown, you're gonna come to the left, bud.
Trucker 68,
yeah.
Go up on the left and back in right with
right.
The last.
If you guys
want
to stay
guy,
right and go ahead and start
right up on your
out,
left,
that'd be great.
Can you repeat that? Sorry.
Hey, Trucker 68, follow me, bud.
Please, each driver give enough distance between each other that way the entrance can clear out once each truck gets parked, then you can head on forward.
Park right here, Trucker.
I'm just gonna stay here until it's not as busy, so I can make my way to BC.
Alright, after this Peterbilt, we're gonna have to stop traffic, that way we can clear out the road.
Flash, move up a little.
Hey, little Burke, you got the wrong truck.
Sorry,
my bad. And trailer.
Thank you.
Eagle Express, can you please just see if you can find a gap and sneak through? Miller Time, can you please move up a little bit? Crispy Tacos, can you stay there for a second? Miller Time, can you please move up?
Adrian Rush, please pull up to me.
Adrian Rush is gonna follow me.
Crispy Taco, stay there for a second.
If each entry would like to wait for a flash of lights before moving forward, then...
Frosttown, Silvercorp, can you please let Koto out, please?
Hey, Ski, are you by yourself?
Crispy Tacos, please move up.
Yeah, I'm by myself.
Frosttown, please stay there.
Follow me, please.
Crispy Tacos, please move forward so that the truck behind you can get out.
When you guys are coming in, can you please pull up to the pilot car and come in and go to the left?
The ski park right
you guys
here
are blocking
beside,
the road.
Undercat, please pull up. Undercat, please pull up.
If anyone is not participating in the truck show, please head into the right lane and zoom as fast as you can past this convoy. It's going to be a bit
nice to see you, Hubs.
Undercap, please pull up to Yoshi. Please
Undercap,
pull up to Yoshi.
Can you please follow me up here, please, buddy?
Coda, can you please pull out, please?
Hey, Undercat, I know you got a mic. Stranger.
Yep, yep. What's going on, bro? Just in the way.
Hey, Undercat, are you by yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, solitary Iceman.
You see where
our
ski right here is parking?
I'm going to go. Hasta el culo de carros, vamos a ver cómo es. Es como yo empresa esa. A la verga, la verga, todo el servidor, 90 personas aquí. Chingo a su madre, chingo gringos.
Man, no, que la, creo. Lul.
Siendo 36 personas en este
momento. Help, move forward, please.
Iceman, can you please park just here next to Viking 69?
Yeah.
Viking 69?
A la verga, la
coming in, Hubs.
I died.
Please pull forward, Hubs. Come on in, bud. Pull in, pull in. Keep coming, keep coming.
I like it. Good job, guys, good job.
Hub, pull up all the way to me. All the way to my door.
Hubs,
code name.
By yourself.
Code name, please pull up to me in the pilot car.
Code name.
Guy
please
up on the highway, if you're coming off that intersection, there's a huge traffic jam.
Break the radio traffic. Canyon Phoenix, you need to let Major pull
MC Klein. MC Klein, can you please follow me? And the rest of Stay Loaded, please follow me.
Do you not know what break the radio means, driver?
The code name, are you by yourself?
Driver coming off the highway, there's a huge traffic jam down here. Be careful.
Hey, code name, follow Dark Sniper to the right there, please.
Captain, stay back in your spot. Someone DC.
Alright, MC Glenn. We're gonna leave one space and we're gonna park you guys in here.
Dirty side, you wanna follow me, please?
Hurry up, official, get out of my way.
Come on in, boys.
Hey, dirty side, how many more you got coming with you, bud? Want to park right here by Undercat, please?
Low boys, can you please pull up to the pilot car? The parallel pilot car, please.
MC Lane, can you please make this?
It's on the right.
Jay Taylor, please pull up
a little bit more.
Pull up to me in the pilot car.
We're just waiting
Yoshi
on this traffic to clear out real quick.
Hey, Hubs, are you by yourself?
Arizona, do you want me to come?
Fuck you. What do you want me to do? A little bit more space to the company.
When I get up
a little
there,
bit closer,
please. I'm just gonna park my trailer.
Time for.
When I get there, I'm
follow
gonna park
me,
my Hub trailer, and then I'm gonna park my trailer, then I'm gonna go get gas and fix my truck.
You're gonna park right here, Hubs, by Physics.
Captain Laser, what are you doing? Trying to leave? Can you stay parked, please?
HMS Owner Junkie, please follow me, Dark Sniper.
Hey, Jay Taylor, please follow Crazy Bravo, please.
Can I get a mic check?
Check.
Captain Laser,
GCL,
yeah,
just pull
what
up.
Are you doing, bud?
Pull
what
up
happened
to me where I was. Yep, thing. Just keep pulling. Pull up to my door. Reaper, please pull out of the way and please pull up. Pull up to the parallel pilot car.
Hey Jay Taylor, your guys are up here on the right side, bud. Right side.
Taylor, come on straight back.
Thank you, Creeper. Just pull up to my door and wait here, please.
Garbage man,
Captain Laser,
on the left
look
side.
At the traffic. What are you doing?
Attention all truckers, just no truckers. I prefer using hazards.
Do I keep going straight, or what do I do?
If you're part of the truck show, please go right into the lot. If not, please head forward so you don't block the traffic.
10-4, thank you.
Creeper, are you by yourself?
Yes.
Follow me then, Creeper. Clash in the pilot car. Just gonna park here on the right, the front here. So just so we can keep
hey,
everyone
Shay,
in.
Hey, I love the boss. Yeah.
I got right, you there, Dallas.
We got one more coming in. And then that'll be it for my
Elliot. Company. Elliot, can you please pull up to me? Follow me, please, for a bit.
10-4.
If you're part of the truck show, please stay right into the lot, otherwise please keep forward with your load and do not block traffic.
Yeah, thank you there, buddy. I got you. I'm going
Elliot,
to the
just pull up to my door, please, or pull up, just, yep, pull
attention
straight
now,
just go
down.
Straight.
That's
hey, Matt, just follow me, Clash in the pilot car.
Is it just you two?
Sorry, follow
Elliot,
Delta.
Is it just you two, or?
Yes, sir, just us two.
Flash, can you take them too? It's just them two.
Matt, can you please follow me? Hey, BST brothers, how's it going?
If you are the truck show, please pull in.
Otherwise, just follow me, Clash.
Yeah. And wait for the
hey, Matt Draws, can you come with me, please?
Elliot, wait. Okay, he is? Okay, never mind.
Alright, can you follow Clash there, Matt Draws, please? Follow Clash?
Who am I following?
Again, if you're part of the truck show, please stay into the right lane and turn in where you can see. Otherwise, stay behind the white lane. Please wait for the straightaway. Please do not block traffic on like what's happening here. Please do not use the other lane as a passing point. Please be patient and wait your turn.
Pedro, please pull
Pedro,
up to where
I'm doing, sir. Welcome, Pedro.
Hi, garbage
doing,
man.
Sir?
Could you please follow me, please?
AJ Bags.
Yoshi, who do I follow?
Yes.
Just pull up to me.
Okay, Matt, your company's just here on the left. If you could just park with those things.
Garbage
so
man, please
just
follow. Punky.
Alright, thank you.
DMT. Hey, if you would like to follow me, please.
AJ Bags to the right towards the telephone pole, please. There's a pilot car there waiting for you.
Garbage man, please follow Punky.
DMT, I'm just on your left. Follow me to the left, please.
Trucking Pedro, just pull up to. Pull up to my back bumper.
Send a four on that.
You could please park with your company. Garbage.
DMT, could you please follow the pilot car Delta?
When is this truck show supposed to actually get like underway and you know?
If you're part of the truck show, please call into the front.
8 o'clock.
Is that 8 o'clock Eastern Standard? 8 o'clock.
It's 8:20 right now.
If you need to turn,
that's what I'm doing. I just
want to
get one of the other guys down back there.
With the four hump, my apologies.
8-8-T, could you please follow me?
Hey, he's giving me the right
of way.
Place for us.
Elliot, I'm coming to guide you somewhere. 10-4.
Hey, so
he's disconnected the trailer next to another player.
Alright, Elliot, you could just pull off a bit further and park on the right.
That's Smiley, but you got AJ Bags right here disconnecting next to us. Right here, Clash.
Yeah, just here on the right, just behind me. So
hey, just
so
pull up to my door, doors now, preferably. Are you by yourself or anyone else?
No, I got one of my guys here too.
Coming
I got
here,
CST.
Yeah, can you bring Pedro around through that gate, please? Around where the low boys are.
If you're part of the convoy, aka truck show, please keep right into the lane. Otherwise,
are you in the back by? Are you in the back by HMS?
If there's other traffic, you will be stopped to let them through.
Yeah, close to. If you go through that gate, we're to the right of. Once you come through that gate.
What's gate? The gate in the middle by the barn.
Ryder Mac, please pull forward, please.
Right in there, please.
It'll up in, please. Who's here around BST that's got their beep on? Can you please turn it off? It's making me sick.
Ryder, pull up to me. Ryder, pull up to
please
me.
Please
pull up to my doors.
For your turn to enter. If it's clear, you can move forward. If it's currently blocked, please.
Ryder, pull up
to
the pilot car that's currently parked.
Just the trucking, you guys are okay
now? Truck show, please keep straight to your load. Otherwise, turn right into the lot. Please stay behind the right line if you can. So that way you can see as smooth as possible.
Blue Aussie is everyone.
DB8 trucking, can you just move up and park in front of Yoshi, the pilot car?
DB8, can you please move up towards those triple trailers, please, and out of the way?
Here for the truck.
If you're here for the truck show, please stay right into the
AJ
Bash,
you need to like leave this area now.
Especially people with loads who need to deliver urgently. If the current entrance is clogged, please stay behind the white line on each road. That way we can keep distance and make sure no one crashes. Otherwise, you're free to move forward. And if I pull forward, it is usually an issue, aka traffic.
And
so companies, please give about two trucks.
Hey, westbound,
turn,
how many guys you got with you, bud?
So it's every two trucks.
I spoke with my little
TV,
eye and crossed
the
lane westbound.
Pull up, pull up.
Hey, can we clear the radio, please? Westbound, please pull forward.
AJ, please stop.
Guys, can calm down.
Stop what? Stop getting gas because I'm literally on like 5 miles.
AJ, you just need to exit the facility, please. You've been reckless driving the whole entire time. It's getting annoying.
Should've gassed up before you came.
Well, I went to service, you forgot to gas.
I was able to pull in and drop my trailer in
Pedro,
here and get gas before everybody showed up. It wasn't this bad.
What's Funky. Going on, brother?
Funky, are you ready on? Funky.
Yeah, man.
Funky, I got two more guys. So I know you're parking guys over there to make space. I got two more guys in the line coming in here.
Yep, no problem. I've got space for three more. Perfect.
Thank you. I appreciate it, man.
Dave.
No problem.
I got a stay loaded guy coming in right now.
Right on, Mac. How many more people do you have coming in?
Two more. I don't know where they're in the line, but two more.
Hey, stay loaded.
No,
come on in, bud.
I got two stay loaded coming in right now.
See you, C-Mad.
Can I get a make check?
Hey, am I proceed? Am I clear to proceed?
Make check, good.
Davey, can you please follow me?
This. No, I'm just, you keep doing what you're doing, you're doing a great job. The guys on the lights, thank you so much.
Am I clear to proceed the part?
Is your part of the truck show, please stay on the right
here. Do not
block other people off, do not cut other people off. If you're still trying to deliver your job, please continue forward if that's where you go. Try not to go into the other lane if you can.
Hey, fine.
You're
actually the pilot
out there. You're blocking traffic.
I am simply helping out. Like I was just saying, there is a truck show happening.
Pedro, do you have someone who's here as well?
Yes, I do.
Do you know where they're parked?
Yeah, they're over by HMS.
Could you repeat that, sorry?
They're over by HMS.
If you want to go down there, you can.
10-4, thanks, brother.
If you guys could please wait behind the white line, that way we can keep traffic smoother.
Hey, Punky.
Yo.
When will it end?
Pedro, you said you had some friends in HMS you were gonna park next to?
If you're part of the truck
yeah,
show,
Juicy,
please
Juicy's
keep
with me, with WFS.
Yep, perfect. Straight through that whole defense.
Try not to block the lane as possible.
DVH4, can you please come over towards the fence line where I want to park?
If the current entrance is backed up, please wait behind the white line. That way we can make sure people can get through easily without any problems. Please keep about a 2-to-1 truck distance between you and the person in front. That way we don't crash when we break.
We have another company member coming.
Members or companies.
Alright, fine. Keep calling me, please.
And then move on to the next two.
I'm starting to become concerned. The line of truck never ends.
I'm writing the never ending story over here.
It never ends.
Company trucks, if you have multiple company drivers, please do two at a time, just so that it's smoother and we can have keep people organized.
Hey Dirk, can I talk to you real quick?
Park left or right, whichever side, but leave that gate clear, please.
What are you guys want me to do?
recording.
Follow me, please, Pineapple.
Hello.
Roger.
Coming up on your side.
Nice driver. Can you pull up to the pilot car and pull up to the back of my bumper, please?
You talk about NCE?
Yoshi, there's five of us. Five.
Could you repeat that? I could not hear you.
There is five of us. Five
The founder of this company, could you pull up to my door?
Queen is in here somewhere.
NCA,
hey, Queen's back over here.
Heavy hold Charlie, please follow me.
Queen's over by HMS.
Who are we following, Yoshi or Delta?
Delta. I was just getting on your way.
Yeah, Delta.
Alright, just hold there for a second, Pineapple. Stand alone, if he's coming here too. Stand alone, through the fence, stand alone, through the fence.
Loy boy, can you pull up to the pilot car's back bumper?
Alright, Pineapple, I'm gonna hand you over to Delta, and Delta's gonna park you.
Speed racer, go around me. Go around me. Go around me. Follow your company. Low boy, stop, please.
Low boys, we're waiting for him. That's our final.
Okay.
Hey, AOD, you still out here?
Hey guys. Hey guys. I don't see anybody else pulling up to the truck, so.
Okay, guys. Hang on a second, boys.
1077.
Hey, AOD or Miss, are you guys still here?
Hey, if you're on the channel. Shay, are you here? Bon Apple Express, are you able to park anywhere? On your
Absolute record? 5. Are you by yourself or anyone else?
Can you switch to channel 20, please?
I'm just by myself.
Okay.
Hey, Miss, are you here?
Do you see where Creeper is, Absolute? To your right?
Hey, radio to AOD.
You're to park over there. Reverse it in.
Hey, NCE, make sure you guys take that corner nice and wide, yeah?
Just like to remind everyone who doesn't have MMO radio, either streaming in your browser or the plugin.
Hey, can we bring the rest of the boys from the gas station over?
MMO radio. That's MMO-radio.com.
Did I if I start a new line right here?
Hey, AFT, just pull up to my front bumper.
Who said my name?
Right next to you in the tanker. Can I talk to you real quick?
How many more people do you have?
Yeah, what's up?
Could I switch two channels down real quick?
Yeah. Hey,
NCA, please park the bridge to the fence behind these heavy
vehicles.
AFT, how many people do you have?
None. Cooper, you still know.
Hey, Neo Fox. Check your.
Guys at the gas station, you guys are pulling in now.
TG.
Check yours.
What's the back in there, Delta?
If you guys are trying to reach stand on, we can barely hear y'all.
Over here, Noble.
Delta, you want us to back in there?
Alright, have Shay come pull up next to me there.
Yo, copy, Delta. No copy, you're being cut off.
Hey, we're trying to come in.
He's got okay?
JVA, can you please not interfere with directing of traffic?
Come on, boys.
Mega, please pull up to the park car doors.
Delta, this is NCE. Same. Where do you want us to park?
Can you please park rear to that fence, please? On your left?
Copy.
Noble Trucking, you want to follow Crazy Bravo, please?
Hey, turn your damn beacons off, boys. There's 150 people here.
Advertise the heck out of it, and ain't nobody.
Right here, Noble.
Crystal, what are you doing here?
Can you please either join your friend over there in front of you, or move out of the way of these trucks?
Lust Rich, follow me, please.
I'm less of an adrenaline. Hey, is there a spot for us here? Or what are we doing?
If you guys are a part of the truck show, please stay in the right-hand lane. Come on, let's go. You are not looking straight at the four-way.
Parking lot.
I'm sitting here for.
If anyone here is part of the truck show, please stay in the right-hand lane. Go straight at the intersection. What are you talking about? Buddy, we're trying our hardest, okay?
Hey, shut up. How many more guys have you got? Is it just you two, or is there a couple more?
I don't know, man.
If you guys want to go ahead,
there might be one more, but I doubt it. But two for
okay,
sure,
no problem.
Maybe one. Man,
I'll take them.
Yeah, no, I'm helping the truck show just down the street.
Go to the left. Maddie to the left, follow at the end of BST, please.
Hello, anything?
You like my spot here, bud? Is that what you're coming to check out?
Hey, Funky, I believe we got one more with us.
Yo, Crystal, y'all like that backing right there? That's how you get it done, boy.
If the trucks in front of me are here for the truck show, please stay straight and follow me. If not, then, at the end.
Guy, my ears.
Hey, Shotgun, if you could just park here on the left, that'd be excellent. Thank you.
Yo, hey, just behind Crystal, you. I can get in your truck for you if you want me to.
Yeah, just behind me on the left, next to that's the bridge line.
Don't do that. I had a driver do that the other day at my workplace.
Alright guys, we're going to be judging in about 10 minutes, guys. We're just making final adjustments and then we will be ready to go. Thank you for being patient. Won't be long.
Okay. We have one more guy coming.
That's okay, you'll have about 10 minutes.
Y'all need to stop bringing people in. Good God.
Thank you for your...
There's 160.
Much appreciated.
TJ Hamster, you want to park over there by help, please?
That's crazy.
He's on the right side, TJ.
Alright, going. Hey, GOL's got one more driver here. We got a total of three drivers.
Dude, holy fuck, do y'all got OCD? Just back up and stop.
Alright, chill out, bro.
What the? Had this truck show going 40 minutes ago if y'all could stay damn still.
Where do you want to stand alone at?
It's hard to...
Hamster, follow me.
TJ, you know where you're parking, right?
You have 160 trucks in one spot.
At a screen for 45 minutes, you know what I mean? Like, it's boring.
Trust me, it would
have
been worse
if you were in
the spot.
Once everyone is parked, please switch over to channel 18 just so we can keep 19 clear.
Some people don't have all night to play the checkers game. I got a tear.
Well, as soon as Crystal stops moving out so much, we can get started. Possible.
Hey, my game is lagging really bad. I gotta get out of this field, or I'm gonna start doing some loop-de-loops. GOA is coming out.
Ozzy, what in the hell are you doing, man? Stay still.
What? Yo, say travel!
Really, I'm gonna be taking you guys to your spot.
Fleeks, pull
up, Fleeks, pull up, Fleeks, pull up. Pull up, KCK.
Yeah, you guys got about 100 and some people coming down the road on the convoy. Stay out of the way.
Fleeks, pull up to the pilot course front.
My game lag, my game lag.
You good, bro? I think everybody's this.
Oh my god, guys, so many people.
You guys should follow the blue pilot car.
Get in the left lane, guys. Stop truck.
326, can you pull to the left of 555?
KCK, pull up to the left, right next to that guy.
I'm talking to, here, I can have, here.
We're going
to
the redneck, pull up right
the,
next
yep,
to the
red,
guy. Left
redneck,
left.
Please pull to the left of the person in front of you.
Bag, whoa.
It goes
TR, baby! Fleeks, are you by yourself?
OTR, baby!
No, I got KCK with me.
Is it just you two?
Yep.
Guys, they're trying to come into the truck show. Move!
No, they're coming
into the truck
show.
If you're on the right-hand lane and you are not part of the truck show, please stay straight and find an exit.
My company is Texas Express. On the right.
Truck's on the road.
Sorry,
yeah.
Red,
guys.
You say your company's in here?
Oh my god.
Yes, sir, it's Texas Express.
If you know where they are, go park with them.
What do I get there?
Death Pack, stay where you are, please.
Jeepster, look at Jeepster.
Slow down, guys, slow down.
There, Jeepster.
Back her down. Left lane.
Hold on, guys.
I'm getting a lot of lag over here.
Check in the right lane. Check in the right lane.
Yeah, no shit, everyone is.
Yep, I'm lagged.
Hey, solos, if you do not have a company that you are with, follow me at this time.
Brakes.
Dead stop up front, guys. Dead stop.
When are we starting?
If you are a single
Luma,
driver,
you gotta get off the highway, dude.
Please follow.
Guys, get ready for massive lag when you come up to Bakersfield.
Thank you.
Get ready to lose all your frames.
Yeah.
Go really slow, guys.
Turning off F11 tab menu will help.
Jet stop, follow me, please.
Put them flashes.
Just trucking on the left.
Holy cow.
Trucking right.
Hey, when is this thing
is
supposed to start?
There's
194 people on the top.
That's him, 5-10 minutes.
Holy hell.
Supposed to start or end?
You got like almost
3
parks in
the
server up in here.
Company that you are provided with or have members here, please park with the singles also. Now the company, please park over here.
Yeah, watch.
How much longer?
Watch out,
guys. How much longer do I have to wait?
You got a copy?
Airbag, you can leave
it. About a good hour.
You guys, you're probably going to be lagging for a while. We're going to leave. Let's go.
Once again,
almost 200.
That guy's going to exit.
Please park with these other
companies.
That's
a question.
Companies. I'm going in the left lane, truck merchant.
Like this.
Go ahead there, buddy.
Death, if you could follow me. Park on the other side of 5605, please.
We're coming to stop up here. Hit the brakes.
Hit the flashes on, guys.
You have a company here.
We're coming to
a
stop.
Next to 970.
Back her down, guys. Back her down. Back her down. Back her down. Back her down, guys. We got to stop up here.
On the opposite side of Lester Green.
I know. Really, stop in the middle of the highway. Okay. Yeah, we literally came to a stop.
If you're here for the truck show, please stay straight.
Oh, there's the wreck of you guys. What?
Yeah, smart pass a 100 truck convoy.
Hey, Jay. You should move your trailers, man, because every time you do that, you hit somebody.
Hey,
Please wait your turn once
again. Hey, admin. Can you guys hear me?
Hello, hello. Yes, we can hear you, Knight.
Hey, is there one of the admins out here?
Can yeah, not a gun. There's three admins here at the moment.
Hey, Misfit. Or Miss, are you out here there?
555, please park up next to 605.
Whoever's in is setting in reverse.
Big C.
So, I think that's
hey,
the last
Big
people
C.
to enter. Can I get a copy?
Hey, Big C, can you bring your truck with those trailers down here and block the entrance, please?
I can go block.
Knight of Guns, Redneck, Shock Jesus. Can I get a copy?
If you're on the left and we're so slow, there might be an accident ahead of us.
Hey, Jeff,
hey, keep moving,
we're close, man. Flash, pull forward, block him. Yoshi, block him.
Don't block him.
Knight of Guns, Redneck, can you please follow me, please? Everyone from BST, follow one by one.
I still think they should have.
Hey, Jay, we're close, mate. You gotta take a hike, mate.
Good, Zambagger. Great show here.
Hey, I'm Funky. I'm trying to take care of something, okay?
My trailer is in there. Give me my trailer.
Just dismiss it and then go get it somewhere
hey,
else.
Hey, you never showed up with the trailer in the first place. Hey, I'm following you. You never showed up with the trailer in the first place.
Exactly, just shut up about it, guys.
Hey, Rob's trying to talk. Go ahead, Rob.
Alright, BST, follow Knight of Guns, please.
Hey, 515, if your trailer's in here, hit F7 and despawn it.
BST, can you please follow Knight of Guns, please?
Get out of my way!
Mic check, please.
AJ Bags, it's F7 to the repair shop.
10-4.
515.
Get out of my way, my trailer is in there. I would want my trailer.
515, hey guys, listen for like 2 seconds. First off, 515, you never showed up with the trailer, and even if you did, just F7 and despawn it.
BST,
come on, don't be that guy.
He's
ramming into everyone.
Come on.
So.
Come on, 515, don't do that. Don't do that, 515, come on, man.
I have an admin out here.
He just rammed through like everybody up here, so.
Hey, Knight, I think your driver is making you look bad.
It doesn't matter, you don't run into people. You don't run into people.
I can tell you now, he's let him get his trailer out and he'll leave. And move back.
Cool, so you're the baby.
Sean, you gotta keep going, mate, because. Sean, you can't come in, mate. Keep going. That's great.
Get out of here, brother.
Thank you.
Really
sorry about that.
Alright.
Here's only you can move all the way now. Don't need to keep on blocking.
No, you
can't.
Oh, well, oh, my God.
I mean the babysitter here already made
it. Come on back when you're the one usually driving around holding it up.
Wonder if the babysitter will let me drink.
He said, don't call me a babysitter again, boss.
Bye, 515.
Who's asking who could have a drink? You could have a drink, I don't care.
Hello. I was asking the babysitter.
Who else in here will welch Dr. Pepper?
I'm the babysitter, apparently. I give you permission to get a drink for you, buddy.
You are alright.
Hey, who else in here likes, who in here likes Dr. Pepper?
I do, actually.
I do. Are you guys sad when you can barely find your Dr. Pepper cherry on the shelf?
I think the dude ought to go and just rename it.
Because I'm sad, because I like the sweetness of the cherry.
I like it. I like it a lot.
Dude, Dr. Pepper is so delicious.
Dr. Pepper cherry is great.
Well, that's
I like
very
Dr.
nice.
Dr. Pepper to me feels like it already, it's my favorite soda, it already feels like it's a sweet tasting soda as it is, and the cherry, it just makes it taste that better.
Yes it does.
Hey guys,
I don't think anybody really cares about Dr. Pepper.
Yo, you know
what? Why is people answering me when I ask questions?
Oh my god, boys.
Exactly.
Hey HMS, you good if I park here?
Hey, send back a nut of guns. If you don't care about Dr. Pepper, you don't have to answer.
I'm sorry to say this, but my company is actually in the truck show, so I'm not
sure.
RC Racer, just wait 1 second, please. Stop there. RC Racer, stop there. Thank you. RC Racer, please wait for the person before you to finish.
I might need a little more space, please.
AJ, dude, you gotta chill out, brother. Look. You left, you got your stuff.
Thanks, you guys.
Keep leaving. He's already gotten it. He's done pulled out already, but he's over there trying to not get talk over here about us.
Hey, Shay, can you hear me? Hey, Shay.
Captain Laser, what are you doing? Keeping me up.
Captain, let Sandbag finish.
Raph, where are you heading after those, man?
Then you go, Captain. Let him finish first.
bring your own beer, and bring your own babysitter.
Anybody got an ETA on judging?
About 5 minutes.
Copy,
you can't even drive around.
Driver, you said this was starting 10 minutes, and that was 20 minutes ago, man. Come on.
Hey, we're gonna establish this starting at the truck show, please.
Okay, look, I'll just establish this starting. Go ahead and get it started.
What? I can't hear you. You got something in your mouth. What?
Zaylock, we are doing our best.
I'll wait. I said, what did you say, Bravo?
Captain, wait a second.
What was that, Mom?
So we're crossing our fingers in 5 minutes as long as nobody else shows up, correct?
No, but nobody else cares.
I already won our truck show, so I'm good.
They've got the gates
in
our truck.
Close the gates so people are still sneaking in here.
I don't know why.
The gates are closed. Relax.
Yeah, guys.
The gate of pilot
cars.
We closed it, but
people are still sneaking in here when nobody's coming in. That's cool.
Captain, you really need to close those gates, brother.
Do you think these little pilot cars are gonna block those gates?
I'm starting to think this dude's like the leader of Truckers MP over here, or at least he's trying to act like it.
Perfect. Sorry, man. Sorry, I thought this was a new
cautionary.
So, are you guys taking
the 40 over then?
Hey, Crazy 11 Bravo, you need a beer?
I'm already five beers in. I don't know what you guys are up to, but I'm five in.
Well, you're only five beers in? I've had like three shots already and a beer.
I'm...
Yeah, I always said beer, I didn't know anything about whiskey or anything else.
What's up, little
Ratchet? Hey, whoever offered the beer, I'm down for the beer.
Man, you're five in.
The truck shop, the heck with their truck show, we're gonna have our own.
Sweet, go have your own truck show, cool.
I mean, if, I can't even count how many cans are on the floor right now,
we got dancers.
Your dancers in the back of my truck, so...
904, they're not letting anybody else in.
I want to know who's got the key to the bathroom. I got to pee.
Ask
the babysitter. He might have it. You got to buy something first.
Sometimes there's a bonus to turning on your free camera.
I don't have the key there, driver.
That's nice.
Sandbagger, you got a copy?
Yeah, go ahead.
Can we get all the beacons turned off except for BST drivers?
Turn them off on your tab there, driver.
Alright, and you got
our no beacons on our trucks.
Anybody got a copy?
For broke.
Follow. Anybody hear me?
What's up, Captain Knight? Captain Knight.
Hey guys, it's 9 p.m. Yay.
I got Hot Pockets and I got some nice coffee if anybody wants some.
I don't want coffee, I want whiskey.
I'll take some of that coffee.
Can you mail some of it to me? I live in... There, that'll give you a generalized area. Hey guys, listen. So if we were trucks, like, you know, right?
this is great social distancing practices right now. Just parking bumper to bumper next to each other.
Anybody want some popsicles?
No, that voice.
Somebody some popsicles?
That voice
I have some
nice
popsicles.
PTSD,
what
the
fuck?
No.
Oh,
alright guys, I'd like to thank everybody for their patience. We are 2 minutes away from judging, guys. 2 minutes.
Hey!
What are you doing over there?
They're hitting the desk.
That was mighty aggressive, driver.
Are you throwing a temper tantrum, driver?
He's getting impatient.
That sounded like a tantrum, or maybe his
brother
came to smash the mic on the table.
I'm mad, driver. Hey, 651. Keep going. 651, they're not letting anybody else in.
Dude, we're done. Keep moving. You're not getting in.
651, you're not getting in. Go. Bye-bye.
Night of Guns, you got a copy?
Guys, I think 651's gonna try to sneak in. We also got 188's trying
just
to...
Just don't judge him.
That's Fruta.
Oh,
he does this
Rambo
stuff all the time. Don't mind him. He's just stupid.
What's up, Snipe?
How's it going, fellas?
More chaos.
It's funny. Just, oh God, guys, that guy. Oh,
oh
God, what is he doing?
Oh boy.
Isn't this
you better make sure you F1, because when Fruta comes back through here, he's going to be plowing into people. He does it all the time.
Yeah, sir.
Have fun, soul.
What is T38 doing over here?
Hey, Pedro!
He's... No, I think 238 is observing the... bumpers. Oh,
thank you everybody for their patience. Them. Judging is about to commence.
And then you got a guy with
come
a
over by the
double
bright red feeder, bro. This was where your spot was.
Are we supposed to be on channel 18 for the judging?
Lady, you got your ears on? You wanna go for a little ride after the truck show?
Sure, sounds good.
Oh, Jeepster, man.
Red Dirt said he'll tag along.
Got him.
With no fuel, cause he just ran out of fuel.
I'd like to say the first part was a lie, but the second part was actually true. Yeah, someone's thirsty, it's called my truck.
Hey, you wanna take me for a ride?
Yeah, he said he would.
I can have a ride with you. Did you hop in my trailer?
No. No, fleet. Can I file for emotional trauma,
he'll
please?
Do it.
No, he said he'd do it.
The last place I would want to be is in the back of Mr. Popsicle trailer. I don't know what this man will do to me, man.
I don't know, Red Dirt, he's a little crazy.
He's gonna touch you, is what he's gonna do.
I'm gonna move a little bit of that.
Hey, Carmen.
Black Panda Gaming said he'll do anything y'all want him to.
Nah, he's really into that kind of stuff, if you know what I mean.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, gosh, what happened over there? Chuck's flipping. Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
Okay,
Alrighty, let's do this.
Nah, you like something else.
Giggity.
Black Panda Gaming.
Oh, there's Mr. Shay.
I'm not using no voice changer, driver.
We know you want a banana, Black Panda Gaming.
I got an empty Coke can over the microphone.
Hey, wouldn't it mean it sounds like a Honda Civic?
Does it sound like a little lawnmower there, driver? Come on.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying.
It sounds like a Civic.
Hey truck, you got to get close like the rest of us do.
That's how they say it on Dukes of Hazzard. Get your two-railer.
Alright guys, thanks for your patience. I know it was a long time.
You're overcorrecting, truck.
Hush up, can I speak please?
Hey Shay, you on TV?
Yes, sir.
Shay.
Guys, we're good.
Hey truck, you need to get
Mike's clear, please. Sandbagger is starting the last of the judging.
What?
Guys.
Hold your mic button down and keep letting off it.
Yeah. The judges are going to be going around. I just want to fill you guys in. I am the owner of BST. I will not be judging because I have a lot of friends here, and there's not going to be no favoritism from me. So I picked the judges. They're going to be going around. And
I can't hear a word they're saying, bro.
Tune your headset up. You'll hear them.
I'm just joking. Don't do what I just did. But seriously, man, you are a little bit quiet. I don't think anybody can hear you.
Alright, can you hear me now? Is that good enough?
That is perfect.
Can hear you. Perfect. Yeah.
That is good.
You're good, truck.
Yeah, loud and clear.
Alright, I am the owner of BST. I want to thank everybody for coming out to the truck show. It was a little
I apologize for the truck show.
If you guys want to start talking, I'm not going to talk. I want to thank each and every one of you for coming out.
Just be quiet for a second. Let's send back a talk, man.
Do you really
think you got a problem here?
Somebody's got an anger management issue.
That escalated quickly.
Hey guys, can we start this truck show, or do you guys just want to sit here and bullshit?
You guys mad?
Seriously,
I have to agree with Sam on this one because
Because if we want
to dude, have some respect, bro, alright?
If we want have well, if we want the truck to be done with, it will be done with. So guys, just please be quiet and listen. Speak. Alright, no one else talks.
Yeah. Alright, I want to thank each and every one of you for coming out this evening. I know there's a lot of hectic stuff going on. There is more trucks than we, I don't know what the word is for it. Anticipated.
Expected.
Yes, inspected, anticipated. I will send the judges around. I do want to let you guys know one thing. I am not a judge. I will be rolling around, but I am not a judge. I have too many friends in here. I don't want to show no favoritism on any one of you. So I will send the judges around. They're going to start judging. We will wrap it up, and then we'll go on with the votes, and I will call them out. Does that sound fair?
Free summer.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah. 10-4, 10-4, Sandbagger.
Thank you, Sam. 10-4,
brother.
10-4.
I also wanted to say, thank you from the other owner of BST. And then I also want to say thank you for MNO Radio. Give them a shout out. They're doing really good on DJing. They helped bring a lot of people out here today. So I want to say thank you for all them. You know. And they've been helping out. They've been helping out with Big C and everybody. So,
can we talk now?
I just want. Hey, driver, you saved the drive.
Oh, he's been my rock.
How much have you been drinking?
About him.
If you want to talk, yeah, you know. Please go to channel 18.
Hey, team.
You
are on 19. Are we allowed to talk now? Am I allowed to talk? Am I out of jail?
I think this is the biggest truck show is BST. The biggest truck show. For BST the host so far.
It's also
hey,
the
are you okay to drive, brother? You're slurring a lot there, driver. Come on.
Guys, you can continue to talk amongst yourself. I just wanted to let you know I'm going around to do the judging.
As
no problem with talking.
Judging. You said
yeah,
you,
you said you weren't judging. That's exactly what you said.
Yeah, they're doing the judging. They're starting now. You guys can talk amongst yourself while we're judging. I'm not judging.
You just said you're going around judging now. Come on, is it you judging or you not judging?
For, you know, putting on a great truck show, guys.
If you guys, if you all keep giving him a hard time, we're gonna be here for another 3 hours. Just so you know.
I got
plenty of beer.
I'm just thanking the guy, man.
Lots of beer. Lots of dancers. Lots of beer.
Who's got the beer? Who's got the beer? I'm coming over to sit next to you.
Oh, I got the beer.
I got one, but I got any more.
I got you.
I hear